This video is a paid promotion by Healthy Pet. Thank you for sending me free product to use in this natural cage theme. Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy, and I wanted to wish you a happy National Pet Month because it is May, and I think if you're in the UK, you actually might have celebrated in April. At least that's what I read online, is that you guys celebrate April and we celebrate in May, but whatever month you celebrate, happy National Pet Month. Today's video, I am so happy to be working with Carefresh again to talk a bit about their natural paper bedding. And you guys will remember I've done some videos on their colors line and also their sea glass, which is still out in stores. But today I'm doing a natural cage theme, and I'm gonna be showing you guys this brown bedding, which is really good to use for natural cage themes. So this is a paper-based bedding that is safe for small animals, and you guys might notice with these two bags that I have that there is a slight color variation between them. And one is a little bit lighter and the other is a little bit darker, and that is normal to have some variation, but I decided to get one bag of each and to mix them together in this cage, and I thought that it would give a little bit more dimension, and it just looked really nice to mix them. So if you guys are interested in buying some of this natural stuff, you'll be happy to hear that it's their most inexpensive paper-based bedding that they sell, so you get more bang for your buck. And if you're interested in saving even more money, I would suggest that you go online and you can go to Club Carefresh, which is their website you can sign up for to receive emails. You can get a $5 off coupon when you initially sign up. And you'll also get more coupons sent to you periodically throughout the year. I actually just got one the other day and I was like, yay, another $5 off coupon. So it really does help to save money. And I just thought I would tell you guys about that. I'm just gonna go ahead and get started with this cage tour. I'm really excited about it, and Kashi actually liked it a lot as well, and she was burrowing quite a bit. So I hope you guys enjoy this. So for bedding in this cage, I'm obviously using the Carefresh Natural for the majority of this cage, but I also decided to make this little pond over here, and this is made with the Carefresh Colors line, and this is like a bright turquoise color. It's really pretty. And then over on the left, there is some orchard grass that I just sprinkled on top of the Carefresh to make it look like it was a garden area. In the back corner of the cage, there are these wooden little stepping stones, or I guess I should say stepping logs, that are leading to this toad house. And Kashi really enjoyed this. She liked going in there. Throughout the cage, you'll see some pillows of reptile moss, which is just this green stuff here. It looks like little shrubs, and this is great to include in natural cage themes as well. Thank you.
middle of the cage, there is this wooden tunnel, which is buried underneath the bedding. And Kashi quite enjoyed going in here and poking her head out the top. She made her own exit out the back door, I guess. And then there's also this welcome sign that is in the front. In the front of the cage, there is another hidden tunnel, and this is one of those grassy hay type of ones. And I have it up against the front of the plexiglass so that you can peek in and see what Kashi is doing in there. Over here, there is a wooden cart, and I have some more of the green orchard grass that is stuffed in the bottom. And then on the top, there is this corn cob, which this is one that is made specifically for small animals. And once Kashi discovered it, she had quite a grand time pulling off some of the kernels to save for later. And it was so fun to watch her.